When is Black Earth Rising being released? BBC Two have announced that international thriller Black Earth Rising will be coming to the channel in September. The 8-part series will premiere on the UK channel, before streaming internationally on Netflix. The series will star Roseanne actor John Goodman as an international war crimes lawyer whose team is prosecuting an African militia leader who is in the Black Earth Rising cast. Leading the show is BAFTA winner Michaela Cole of Chewing Gum and the Nosedive and USS Callister episodes of Black Mirror. She will play Eve Ashby, who survived the genocide in Rwanda before being adopted by an international criminal lawyer. Now in her 20s, she is working for Michael Ennis, played by John Goodman. Goodman is an actor who has appeared in over 150 projects, appearing in everything from The West Wing to the movie adaptation of The Flintstones. He is best known, however, for his work on the now-cancelled series Roseanne and for his collaborations with the Coen brothers including The Big Lebowski and Barton Fink. Ashby's adopted mother will be played by Harriet Walter, the acclaimed stage actress who was made a dame in 2011 and has appeared in TV shows including The Crown, Patrick Melrose and Patrick Melrose. Also starring in the series will be Noma Doomswani, Harry Potter and the Cursed Child, Tamara Tunney, Law & Order, Special Victims Unit, Lucian Msamati, Taboo, and Abena Lever, A United Kingdom. The show is to be written, directed and produced by BAFTA winning showrunner Hugo Blick. He is known for producing BBC hits like The Shadow Line, The Honourable Woman and Rob Brydon comedy Marion and Jeff. What is the plot of Black Earth Rising? The official BBC synopsis of the series reads as follows, playing out across the UK, Europe, Africa and the USA. Black Earth Rising explores issues of justice, guilt and self-determination. The story centers on Kate Ashby, Cole, who was rescued as a young child during the Rwandan genocide and adopted by Eve Ashby, Walter, a world-class British prosecutor in international criminal law. Kate was raised in Britain and, now in her late 20s, she works as a legal investigator in the law chambers of Michael Ennis, Goodman. When Eve takes on a case at the International Criminal Court prosecuting an African militia leader, the story detonates, pulling Michael and Kate into a journey that will upend their lives forever. Is there a trailer for Black Earth Rising? A full-length series trailer was released on August 10. In it, viewers can see John Goodman sitting on a step eating an ice cream while he offers Cole's character a case. It can be watched above, or on BBC Two's YouTube and Twitter accounts. Viewers then see glimpses of this case and the impact it has on Ashby's family life and safety. For the rest of the show's many secrets, however, fans will have to wait until the show comes to BBC Two and Netflix. Black Earth Rising airs on BBC Two and Netflix in September.